61 points. They're giving up 62 a game. Okay? And I think if we execute on the offensive end of the floor, we'll be just fine in those situations. He has six, okay? He'll shoot it from anywhere. Loves to shoot the three. Okay, off one pass, he'll let it fly. Know what their strength is. Study your man early. Is he more of a penetrator? Is he more of a shooter? And again, something that we focused on in practice on Wednesday and Thursday. Show recover. To see it tonight. Let's get it rolling. Win. One, two, three.
Win.
First home game for the Terry Sanford Bulldogs, they came out with all intent to protect their home court against the Cape Fear Colts. Both teams started out shaky, turning the ball over on their first couple of possessions. Cape Fear took an early lead, but would be short-lived. In the second quarter, nothing changed but the lead. Terry Sanford was able to find gaps in the Colts zone by passing the ball quickly while knocking down open shots. The Colts had some open looks, but due to the turnovers and lack of shot making, they found themselves down big mid-second quarter. In the second half, it was deja vu for the Colts, starting the same way as they did in the first quarter, with careless turnovers. Third quarter, the lead for Terry Sanford was over 20 points and continued to stay double digits well into the fourth quarter. Both teams played hard, but the Bulldogs were the ones victorious in this matchup. It will be interesting to see if they'll be able to maintain this momentum as they move one game closer to the conference play. Good win, Bulldogs.